So these are the exercises that we do that could cause an issue with our students with neck and back issues. And there's quite a long list, particularly with the floor-based warm-ups. What you'll discover is that many of the warm-up exercises that we do are designed to challenge and strengthen our core, which support your back, build the power for your more strong practices. But at the same time, they are challenging those people with neck and back issues. So we must be very careful.